Assalamu alaikum. Namaste. I heartily congratulate our Honorable CM Sri Kalvakuntla Chandrasekhar Rao Garu on the occasion of auspicious occasion of inauguration of this lift irrigation project, Kaleshwaram Lift Irrigation Project. This is one of the biggest project in India as well as in the world. So it irrigates about 45 lakhs acres of land in about 20 districts. This project is completed in four and a half years with a great day and night struggle and people working, more than 1 lakh people working day and night. And I also appreciate the efforts made by the Harish Rao when he was the irrigation minister, and our KCR sir, he has taken up this project with a great distinct and taking without taking any central assistance. So by his own and taking loans from the various banks. So more than how much amount has occurred? More than 1 lakh.
1 lakh.
More than 1 lakh crores of rupees have been spent, and I hope this irrigation project will do wonders, and this all Telangana dry land which were lying vacant and depending on the rain-fed crops, now they will be very happy. The farmers will not take suicide, do not do, and they irrigate with this project. So this is a very golden era. This is a start of this irrigation project. I once again congratulate Honorable CM and all the people, all the ministers who have worked, and also all the laborers day and night. Thank you very much.